Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! A hard hit from Body Slam! Taken out already! Magikarp is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Its special attack rose. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Swamped by Hydro Pump! Taken down by an intense blow! Thank you. is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Energy ball hits. It went down. Charizard is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Hurt. The blue corner cannot move. Girafferee starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner still can't move. Charizard desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! It fell asleep! Pokemon are already suffering from status problems one after another in this sudden and intense battle. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. It was confused! Lugia suffers from poison! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Its attack missed! It attacked itself again! That has got to hurt! A small hit! It's down due to damage from poison! Ho-Oh is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! The blue corner cannot move! Ho-Oh suffers from poison! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ho-Oh uses its move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A smashing blow. This is the only thing it can do. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Bam! It went down! Regirock is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slammed him! Taken down by an intense blow! Regice is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game!